torture myself and play some horror games. Great, we're currently hanging out in the forest. Oh, there's a house. This is never any good. So we'll see how this. I don't do well with scary things, so we'll see how this goes. Hi, Sarah. You're gonna watch me have a heart attack right now. Hold on 1 second. This house. No shit. I'm gonna lose it. Okay. Day three. Here we go. Let's go. We're gonna escape. That's the goal. That's the goal. No more granny. So what, she just whacks me and I wake up in the bed? Is that how this works? Like, why can't I walk straight? my good sir. Is she gonna be outside this door again? What was that?
Do you want to play hide and seek?
No, I'm good. We're just... Nope, absolutely not. Nope, I think I will just go right back to bed. We're just gonna hang out under here. See her. No! Nope, you can't kill me. No! Nope. Damn it! Oh god, okay. Day 4, let's go. My face is bloody. You know what? We're just gonna sprint. She can't get us if we leave. I need the key, don't I? Wait, but I can't get through all this. Found her. Nope. Sprint. Sprint, 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 sprint. Go, go. Under the... Go. Under the... Under. Damn it! What? Was she a spider? Need a code, but I can't even like explore the house without her killing me. Where'd the key go? E, can I hit her? Is that something I can do? Nope. God. She gonna hit me? She's gonna hit me, isn't she? She's gonna hit me. She's gonna take me out. Yep. That's, yep. That was not so good, guys. Got this, y'all. We have got this. I don't need to watch that again. Thank you. Here we go. I'm ready. This time, I'm ready. Granny, not gonna get me so easy this time. I don't need that vase. No, I do not. We need this. We need to get out. We need to go in here. We need to get this key. She's gonna be outside, isn't she? I knew it. Alright, here we go. Let's go. We've got this. Come on. Same bed. Here we go. That vase is useless. Yes, I understand that I have to leave this house. Give me the key. Give me the key. Car key. So you're telling me that I can escape by car. Shit! God damn it! I don't get it. How am I supposed to get around her? She is everywhere. I didn't even drop the vase. That was not me. E. Where'd my key go? Key? Key? She stole the key. Okay. E. What's in here? I don't know, but I'm closing the door. Close. E.
I see you.
Granny said she sees me. She's outside the door. She's outside the door. I don't think I want to get out. I think I'm just gonna live under this bed. I would rather die alone under this bed than by the hands of Granny. That's all I gotta say. Okay. Okay. Alright. I see her outside the door. I'm going to have a heart attack. Oh, I got a wrench. Can I beat her? Is that something I can do? Here she is. She's gonna be right outside the door. Damn it! I'm trying to escape, Father, but it's not that easy, okay? Everywhere I turn, she's right there, so it's very hard to escape. Thank you very much. Gonna go this way, see what happens. E, what's in here? Closet to the upstairs. What's upstairs? There's nothing. What the f-
Shit! I'm full!
I don't like that! Oh my god, I'm gonna. Oh. I fell through the ceiling. My heart. Here we go. Can you just walk like a normal person, bro? Understand that Granny has beat the living crap out of you? Nope. Nope. Alright. Granny is not a game that I can play, apparently. Nope. Oh, we're in a different- Oh, we're gonna die a different way. Okay. Interesting. Let's see. What is that? Oh, I just got beheaded. Alright. Well, that was fun. Why is she so angry? Did her grandkids not come visit her? Did the block not like the cookie she made for the bake sale? I don't get why she's so mad. For those of you who can't see, I'm wearing my merch that I got. Yes, got my own custom merch. Alright, let's go. This old lady is going down. Third time's a charm. Let's go. Day one. Here we go. The key's not even in here anymore. Shit. But she's gonna come. Can I reach that? How do I reach that? Jesus Christ! Here we go, day two. I'm gonna cry. I understand that I have to leave this house. Can I, like... Oh, she's coming. Nope, nope, nope. She heard the pot. She heard it. Pot. people hang out down here. I didn't mean to knock it over. I'm sorry. Please don't hurt me. Okay. Okay. What? The table just magically stood up by itself. Oh, she's coming. The door's open. I didn't open that door. God, she's gonna be standing right outside of it. That's a bear trap. I have a bad... Didn't mean to knock that over. Oh god, she's coming, isn't she? Yep, this is it. This is the end. I'm just gonna walk until she murders me. Just hanging out, Granny. Yep, she's coming. I know she is. She's coming. I'm just Run where? I can run? How do I run? I'm gonna have a stroke by the end of this game. Can you just walk in a straight line, please? I'm gonna carefully walk. So I don't fall.
Do you want to play hide and seek?
I do not want to play hide and seek. Not one bit do I want to play hide and seek. I hear her footsteps. I hear them. I don't want to. I don't want to. But I'm going to. I need to very calmly walk. I need a hammer. Apparently I need a hammer. Does Granny have a hammer in here? Last time I walked this way, I fell through the roof, so... Yeah, see, just like that. I would have fallen through the roof. I don't even want to go back downstairs. She's gonna be there. She's gonna kill me. Shit. Nope. Yep. Hello. Alright, cool. Go through the vent. What vent? The one that was upstairs? It wouldn't let me through there, though. Where the mannequin is. This one? But I don't know how to move this.
Where are you?
Shut up, Granny. I don't know how to move the door. How do I move it, though? Push it with your body. Oh. Can I crouch? How do you crouch? See. Okay. Alright, you know what? We've got this, y'all. We know what we're doing now, okay? We're gonna go through the vent and... The what?
On the stick that you use to move, push it in.
Hey guys, I'm stuck. She got me into bear trap. Nope. Here she comes. She's right there. Is she gonna turn into a spider again? She's literally right there. I can see her. I don't know what. She's right. Wow, really just gonna put a bear trap right there like that. She gone. I'm gonna give her a second to walk away. We're gonna take a sip of some tea. Alright, she's probably gone. Let me out. That just brought me to the bathroom. I'm gonna just hang out in here. No! 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 Yeah, you think? Okay, you know what? Did she just eat me? Haley, I'm gonna need you to stop being so judgmental. This is a very hard game. Alright, and we're back. We've got get out. Make sure your room light. Nope, absolutely not. Don't use the flashlight too much. My heart hurts. That I can what? I use keyboard and mouse for the other one. Okay. Alright. Here we go again. quickly go. Growling. That's never a good sign. Thank you. die. Thanks. That's wonderful advice. I was really just planning on dying. I can't see anything. Well, how am I gonna find batteries in the dark? Tell me. I can't see anything. I think I messed up the game. I can't see. I think I'm probably walking into a wall. I can't even find that red light. Hello. I messed up the game. Wait, I see a wall. I can't see. Found it, boys. Just go towards the blinky light. Hello? Am I stuck? Like the staircase door that I was at, like over there? Or like a different staircase door? All my flashlight juice because now I can't see. I don't know what to do. I can't see anything. Can I get it. Because I'm so lost. I can't see anything. This game is very poorly made. So we're just gonna have to start over with this bad boy. Cause I ran out of flashlight juice. And I kinda need that to do things. Okay. Hello. Okay, let's try this again. Can I not pick up this key? Flashlight so we can actually see. It's a corner. find anything, and none of y'all are helping. I can't get in here. Let me in. Maybe I can pick up this snazzy top hat. A tie? It's a tie on a hat rack. Supposed to do. Get in there. cute. Jesus Christ! That hurt. That hurt the soul. Walk towards that. Quiet. Just way too quiet. Shoes and the blood are gone, but the top hat's still on the floor. Key cups are still here. I'm supposed to... try this again. We're going to go to the start. And we're going to check everything again, but it's not letting go. Once again. Bracelet. All the way back up. Clock is not turned on. There's nothing here. We're going to pick up. Go this way. There's no batteries. Flashlights. Phone will not answer. Got the key. Oh god, that means I have to go in that room. Oh sweet god. Okay. Let's do this. Can I come in? Got the key. Hello? Get out now. Have to make sure there's nobody hanging out. Go, go, go. Eat. Oh, it's dark again. Yes. Okay, let's see here. Still nothing to pick up. Okay, the chair just yeeted itself into that room. Oh god. Okay, cool. Still everything's not here. Did I come in yet? I guess we're going downstairs. Is that a door? Or is that something? Are burned. What is this? Thank you. got a green flashing light this time. It's probably not any good. Very dark, and I can't tell where I am at this point. Thank you. So we're gonna play Stay Out of the House now. This is gonna be fantastic. Let's take some tea.
All things we experience in the imperfect world, it can be a tool. In this segment, I will show you how to utilize this powerful tool. I'll shape it into something productive. Something that can both strengthen you and your faith. Perhaps you can even use it to help others find the perfection we're all slowly developing. And what is more noble than showing the misguided the perfection that they can hope to attain? It's up to you to show the world its imperfection.
Am I just, like, stupid?
Only through that can we hope to fix them.
I do understand, though, now why Colt to do this, because I'm starting to believe, you know?
Brothers and sisters, children of faith.
I really just can't get it.
Do you ever feel angry? Now, anger can be overwhelming for many. And this is a truly human state to find yourself in.
However, I feel like this probably has the easiest solution to get out, but I just can't figure it out. Why am I having such an issue?
Like all things we experience in the imperfect world, it can be a tool. In this segment, I will show you how to utilize this powerful tool. How to shape it into something productive. Something
you know what,
cool.
Shane, if you could look it up and help me, that would be great, because I don't know what I'm supposed to do in this cage either, because I can't get out.
Help others find the perfection.
There's nothing in here.
And what is more noble than showing the misguided the perfection that they can hope to attain? It's up to you.
Stay out of the house.
To show the world its imperfections. Only through that can we hope to fix them.
Tried the top corner, Shane, and nothing is happening.
Brothers and sisters, children of faith, do you ever feel angry? Now, anger can be overwhelming for many, and this is a truly human state to find yourself.
Wait, haha! Found it. Good job, buddy.
Anger doesn't have to be something that you lose yourself to. Like all things we experience in the imperfect world.
Alright, now we're talking. It just took me 10 minutes to get out of the cage.
Powerful tool. How to shape it into something productive.
Cardboard box, nothing's in here.
Something that can both strengthen you and your faith. Perhaps you can even use it to help others find the perfection we're all slowly developing.
Is it a dog I hear?
More noble than showing the misguided the perfection that they can hope to attain.
This just sounds like a bad idea altogether. A rock!
Only through that can we
hope. I can throw the rock? Okay.
Sisters, children of faith.
Let's try going this way. What's this? Is this a flashlight? What is it?
Anger.
What? What's going
on? Anger can be overwhelming for many. And this is a truly human state to find yourself. all things we experience in the imperfect world. It can be a tool.
Anything cool?
In this sink, I will show you how to utilize this powerful tool. How to shape it into something productive. Something that can both strengthen you and your faith.
Is that a person? That's a person. Okay. I don't think that I should be going in here. Typically, if you see a person hanging from a ceiling, you don't go in there. But I think we might have to. Oh, it's a mannequin. This is uncomfortable. That's correct. Read. Let's read it. Night shift abductor strikes again. I guess we were abducted. Wonderful. Hello? Escape. Let me out. Okay. I read it. Now what? Hello? Let me out. I don't want to read it anymore. Put it down. In the opening. I can't get out of here. Hello? Press. Let go. Put it down. We don't need this anymore. Hello? I'm stuck. I can't put it down. Hello? Am I supposed to, like, flip it around or something? Hello? Y'all, it's not letting me put this down. I can't put it down. All right, I think that is a sign. Let's end this here. Had a fun time, you know, having several heart attacks in an hour and 40 minutes. Maybe someday we'll figure out this game. Guess it's not so. I can't get out! we're good.
No. You have any hot scary parts here?
God, I guess we're not quitting.
Escape.
Why can't I hear anything? Oh, because there's no music. Okay. Just kidding. I'm not allowed to quit, I guess. I don't want to open these doors. Okay, we're going to go back to the opening room. Shane says that there's... Oh, God. There's a lighter in the drawer.
However, anger doesn't have to be something that you lose yourself to. Like all things we experience in the imperfect world, in this segment, I will show you how to utilize this powerful tool. How to shape it into something productive, something that can both strengthen you and your faith.
Am I about to blow this place up?
Perhaps you can use music to help others find the perfection we're all slowly.
Can I blow it up?
And what is more noble than showing them the guidance, the perfection that they can hope to attain?
Blow this up.
You show the world. Only through that.
Can I just, like, kill myself? I want to blow it up. That's not a good noise, is it? have to go again?
Brothers and sisters, do you ever feel? Do you ever feel angry? Now, anger can be overwhelming for many. This is a truly human state to us. However, anger doesn't have to be something that you lose yourself to. Like all things we experience in the imperfect world, it can be a tool. How should we better utilize this powerful tool? How should we do something productive? Something that will strengthen you and your faith. Perhaps you can even use it to help others find the perfection we're all slowly developing. And what is more noble
just kidding, I don't know
than showing
like.
Those guided the perfection that they can hope to attain? It's up to you. You show the world its imperfections. Only through that can we hope to fix them.
Thank you.
behind it, the perfection that they can hope to attain. It's up to you to show the world its imperfections.
No. I'm back in the room. See? I'm good. I'm back in here. Hide under the stairs.
Sisters, children.
these rats are just chilling, my man's. Is hurting me.
Okay. What the?
What is that?
Going upstairs is a bad idea.
red door, which is probably not open. To go upstairs, but I know I'm gonna get killed, so. My heart just hurts, guys. This is how I die. I'm gonna have like a freaking stroke in this game. Tell me that's it. I'm so done. I can't do this anymore. Sacrifice. Am I gonna die? Is that what's gonna happen right now? Hello? What? Oh. Oh no, it's over. Okay. Okay, I'm done. I can't do this anymore. I'm gonna have a heart attack by the end of the day. But it was good to, you know, guest stream again. So much fun. But I will see you guys next time.